Now we are going to see some example conversation or example statement or example a way of sending a voice mail. Okay, so you can say what is the need of sending a voice mail nowadays. We are making a phone call, okay, or we can using some WhatsApp. Okay, even though the WhatsApp also have some audios. Okay, so when you are talking to a friend, there is a no need to put a respecting or a humbleness or to say a statement by statement. There is a no need to tell by statement by statement. But when you are facing any officially, so for example, you can assume the situation like if a person who's working as assistant or who is working as a personal assistant for a CEO. Okay, so he's giving a official work to the personal assistants to ask the quotation to the another company or to ask the product review or to ask the product price, okay, to purchase. So you can assume those kind of situation. It's definitely you need the statement. Okay, of course you will try to make a call. If suddenly the person is not available, for example, if the person went for his vacation, definitely you will send the voice mail or you will send the voice message. Okay, so it will be going to be used on that situation. Don't consider this is not going to be my area. It will definitely going to be use it for you at any moment. Okay, so let's move on to the board. This is a example communication for sending a voice mail. This is a very basic idea. By keeping the basic idea this, you can add extra phrases or extra statements what you need actually. Okay, so let's see. Hi John, this is, he is mentioning the his or her name. For example, the personal assistant named Sheila, he is asking something. Let's see what is asking. Okay, the Sheila is calling to the John. Hi John, this is Sheila calling from, you can say your company name because you are calling the Mr. John for the official reason. So you want to mention the company name. Okay, so calling from, you want to mention the company name, that is Sheila telling the company name. Your friend or your colleague or your boss. Okay, maybe the John also the personal assistant for the opponent company, or you can assume it whatever. Okay, so your friend or your colleague or your office mate, you can mention whatever, gave your phone number. He said, he or she said, you help me on our new products. That is, your office mate gave your number by telling he will definitely going to be help you for your upcoming product. That is what Sheila is trying to tell him. And he also continuing the conversation by telling, did you please call me to my office number or my mobile number? She's giving in options. You can call me to my office number or my mobile number, or you can mail me. And also she leaves a mail ID also. And she ending with the conversation by telling a thank you. And also she's adding a extra value to the what the John is going to do. Why I'm saying she's adding extra value means she is mentioning, I look forward to hear the information from you. Okay, this is a way of adding the evaluation to the John. Okay, that is, I'm waiting what you are going to say. That is, I'm waiting eagerly. So he is mentioning that I look forward to hear information from you. Okay, so this is a very basic idea to send the voicemail. Very basic thing, you want to say, you want to greet or you want to say hi, hello, whatever. You want to mention your name, that is the first thing. And if you are calling him officially, you should mention your company name. Or if you are not, if you are unofficially calling, means you should not clarify that. Okay, so, and also you need to mention, of course, if you are making the call officially or unofficially, you should mention how you get the particular person mobile number, because he will used to think it, who will be give my number, how you got, he may think it, और ही में और ही और जॉन हियर जॉन सो जॉन मे थिंक इट ऑन अ रॉन्ग वे टू ओके सो इफ यू डजंट मेंशन द पर्सन नेम हुम यू गॉट द फोन नंबर ही मे थिंक इट मे बी अ रॉन्ग कॉल और इट इज़ नॉट सो इम्पॉर्टेंट ओके सो ओनली यू शुड मेंशन हाउ यू गॉट द मोबाइल नंबर एंड यू वॉन्ट टू सेंड द मैसेज वॉट यू आर एक्चुअली गोइंग टू टॉक दैट इज द शीला इज गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दी न्यू प्रोडक्ट्स ओके सो ओनली ही विल हैव सम क्लिक ओ शी इज मेक अ वॉइस कॉल फॉर दिस थिंग सो ओके दिस इज अ थिंग ही इज मेंशनिंग द एक्चुअल इंस्टेड ऑफ टेलिंग द होल स्टोरी ही इज गिविंग अ नो हिंट ओके So after that, she is giving an option to make a contact, like sending the office number, mobile number, and mail ID. And of course, she is adding an extra value to the John answer by telling, "I look forward to hear the information from you." Okay.